Now, across the river in Kentucky, voters passed Amendment 1. It deals with requiring citizenship to vote. While federal law does not stop non-citizens from casting a ballot in statewide elections, no state actually allows non-citizens to vote. So now that it's passed, Kentucky's constitution will change to explicitly say that.
Meanwhile, Kentuckians struck down.